It's about the Maverick Hunters, General. They are far too eager to please the humans and continue to hunt down the Reploids. Do you believe they pose a significant threat?
Perhaps.
You already know the truth, General. Their sole mission has been to destroy any Reploids who fail to do as the humans order. It's in your best interest to stop them now, before they turn on you. You possess enough power to destroy them!
You are dismissed.
What?
I will not betray the humans. Remove yourself from my sight. My business with you has concluded.
Very well. But you will change your mind soon, I assure you.
Brave soldiers of Repliforce, we have all been wrongfully judged as mavericks by the humans. We cannot suffer this indignity and live in disgrace. We will build our own nation of Reploids, but remember, this is neither about insurrection nor rebellion against our human creators. This is about our liberty and security. We must battle for our own individual rights and our own survival. Together, we will build our nation, a sanctuary for all Reploids, our own utopia. Let us forge onward towards a new golden era for the Repliforce.
Yeah! I too share the general sentiment. Take heed, we have no other choice. Let us fight valiantly, with courage and pride, without fear, for we are the Repliforce.
The most powerful army in history! Yeah!
The general has finally taken action. And now, my Maverick Hunters, what will you do? I'll be watching closely from here on out.
Oh, not again.
Hey, watch it!
I'm terribly sorry.
It's me. Those hunters must not be allowed in here. Terminate them!
Roger. What a freak.
Hey, Double, what's the matter?
This is a Mavericker, 17th unit. Commander X, please respond.
Nothing to worry about.
No further transmissions unless necessary to carry out the operation.
Understood.
I'm breaking contact.
And now, X will be my next target.
Headquarters.
Zero.
It's good to see you're safe, X. I was really worried about you.
Sorry about that.
Don't worry. It's all over. Go home and rest. You've earned it.
But Zero, what if I become one of the Mavericks?
Don't ask such silly question. I'm breaking contact now.
Wait, Zero! I'm serious. Zero, if I become a Maverick, you have to take care of me.
Don't be ridiculous. Now hurry on back.
Promise me, Zero.
Ah!
Who are you?
My masterpiece.
But who are you?
After him. He is my nemesis. Our rivalry is what gives me motivation in life. Now go. Destroy him. That's an order.
But wait!
Emergency! Emergency! All Maverick hunters on call should assemble immediately!
The same dream
emergency.
Again.
All Maverick hunters on call should assemble immediately!
Colonel!
What?
I'm disappointed in you, Colonel!
What do you think you're doing?
It's not too late. Stop the coup now!
Never.
If that's your decision... Prepare yourself!
Stop! Please! Brother, please! Don't you remember? Zero saved my life!
Oh. Very well then. I'll spare your life for now. But next time, there'll be no mercy.
Zero, please, don't fight with my brother. If you do, I'm afraid that one of you may end up...
Someone must stop Repliforce!
Zero!
Iris!
Zero.
Hang in there, Iris.
Please, stay away from Repliforce. Let's live together in a world where only Reploids exist.
Iris, there's no world just for Reploid. It's only a fantasy.
Yes, I know, but I wanted to believe it. I wanted to live in a world where only Reploids exist with you.
Iris! 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 Ah! No, this isn't happening! There's no reason for me to go on! What? What am I fighting for?
What's our current situation?
Commander!
Where's that red maverick that wiped out Garma's unit?
Inside. He's inside that door.
You may leave now. I'll take care of this personally.
By yourself, Commander?
I don't want any more of my people being sacrificed.
Yeah!
Look, it's Commander Sigma.
Incredible. Now I'm certain there's no one who's a match for the commander. What?
Take that Red Maverick to the repair center and call Dr. Kane. I wish to have that Maverick studied.
Commander, are you okay?
Silence!
So, this is what happened to me. This is my fate. I couldn't save anyone after all. Iris!
Please stop, brother. Sarah.
Iris, did we Reploids all turn out to be Mavericks after all?